morning, everyone. My name is Siddhant. I'm studying in IK2. My school name is Small Wonders International Play School. My topic is water pollution. Water is said to be polluted if its physical, biological, and chemical properties are deteriorated. Water pollution has affected the lives of humans and animals in all aspects. Water pollution is very dangerous to the environment. We can reduce water pollution by using less plastic, reuse items, avoid pesticides, conserve soil, do not litter, avoid the emotion of ashes in the river. Thank you.